What's up, Toronto? It's Azalea here. Today I'm visiting the first North American location of a very popular Chinese store. It features hand-engraved combs and brushes made from all-natural wood. I'm intrigued. Let's check this out. So this is the most expensive comb in the store. It's made with all natural black sandalwood and it has very intricate hand detailing. This comb costs $500.